Hey, it's Nicholas. The first serious tapping video. This is what the first one sounded like. Because I didn't have any fingernails. This sound right here reminds me of getting your hair brushed. I'm getting hair brushes. Same sound, much higher frequency. I'm not going to talk much in this one because I wanted to save kind of the ramble part for the slow tapping. Because not everybody's into the fast taps. But some of them like the slow taps. I think fast tappers are kind of in the minority. I love them though. My floor is really good at them. There's a few others out there that really hit the right speed. Especially on a hairbrush. That's the one. I'm right at kid. I bet that's really sonically close to our last sound. Our last sound session. This part. That wasn't enough. But that. I'm going to listen to that again. Have to be a little bit delicate with. Unless I'm way out here. direction for the fast one, and then one direction for the slow one. They'll miss that part. It won't be that slow, because
6 hertz is... So at least be that fast. And some people call that speed typing, maybe, but... That'll be like the fastest it goes. That's what it'll be. Probably gonna do like a layered sound with all the different things. Be a shorter video, but I have like 2 or 3 layers on. It's also a lot easier to hold than the other things. Keep doing this on the steering wheel of the van at work. Because believe it or not, one way is easier than the other. This way is hard. The other way is easy. Thank you.
this stuff for a while, but I couldn't find anything to do with it visually. Because it's neat when it's falling apart, but it has to constantly keep moving to be cool. Maybe I'll do something with it, maybe not.
And to wind this one down with
the old tumble. I'm almost forced to use just one hand with this. This thing's really quiet.
ring, ring. Maybe it vibrates somewhere along the sleep frequency. Or if you're asleep, and then it'll do into the dream. That's the thing. It's like you have to watch different kinds of content on your way down. You start out with role plays and stuff to kind of get you winded down, as Roth Doom Duke Doom says. And then you get into some sounds. And you don't have to pay attention. But yeah. On to the slow tapping. Hope you have a good night.